know, I looked up how many injuries are caused by bouncy houses.
Hey, Tim. You said that Gibbs was happy. What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, you can't. You can't leave me hanging, bro.
I'm sorry. It felt kind of private.
Well, is he going to be okay?
I think he probably hasn't been this okay in a long time.
What about that guy? Can you believe Director Vance offered him Gibbs' job already?
He's a solid agent. Experienced.
The men's desk is not even cold.
Well, it's just gonna get colder with Gibbs in Alaska, and we do need the body.
McGee, help me out here. Tim, this is where you use more words.
Sorry, I'm all out.
And I'm all out of time.
Oh, leaving us so soon?
Yeah, and I'm sure you're real broken up about it. But can't keep Mrs. Robinson waiting. Agent McGee, wish you the best of luck. Been a blast. That kind of thing happened a lot around here?